I worry about picking the wrong like knowledge base or something like that, or not asking the right information. That I think that's what concerns me the most.
Right. Yeah, that's what bothers me. It's not getting to the right place and getting more confident.
Well, the call flow also says that you're not supposed to ask for information that we already know. Like, how are you supposed to verify stuff if you can't ask information we already have? Like with Spectrum, you had to verify who, what, where, why, and when. But with this, it says you're not supposed to ask that information. And I'm like, uh-oh. All right, guys. So this video, you've already heard like a little bit of it. I am fixing to leave the hotel. This is still back in November. This was my trip home. I was in Jupiter, Florida. You'll hear a little bit of my class through my helmet because, well, first it was on my phone, so you'll hear it there, and then you'll hear some talk with some other people and whatnot, and I stop and get gas, so I cut some of that out, and then the rest of it's just the ride. So I'm not going to be doing much more talking in this. This is just a motorcycle ride video. If you want to enjoy the ride, go ahead. Most of the time I was doing between 80 and 100. I had to duct tape my helmet closed, my visor closed, because it broke on one side. Yeah. So, and I didn't realize this, but at one point, I guess I reach up and touch my GoPro, so it's facing a whole other direction, so apologies for that. But, you know, it is what it is. I ended up stopping at a rest stop for a while and let my GoPro charge for a little bit. So I did start to record once I started back up, but there were certain things that was going on in my training session that I needed to pay attention to, so I had to stop the rest stop for like almost an hour and a half to attend that part of the meeting. So anyways, I'm gonna go ahead and stop talking. I will not talk to you guys again.
I'm doing a sound check here. Can you guys hear me?
Whatever, or like talking.
Okay, I've got you in my helmet now, so I'm fixing to pull out and go across the street and get gas and then hit I-75. So I just wanted to make sure. I will. True, but I don't want to miss nothing. And you know, it's not a problem about it. Wouldn't let me back in the room, guys. It was giving me a red light. I just stuck it on the door.
Yeah.
Yep, thank you. Sorry, I was trying to check out, and they said just put the card back in the room, but they wouldn't let me back in the room because the door closed on me. So, okay, well, but yeah, y'all are real loud in my helmet right now, but I'm fixing to get on the road, but at least I'll know I'll be able to hear you. Oh no, when I'm on the motorcycle, I'm on high alert. I'm like one of those dogs that's like on guard. That's how I am when I'm on the road. So even if y'all like say my name or something, it's not like I'm gonna be able to unmute the phone because my phone's gonna be in my tank bag. So I'm not gonna be able to talk to y'all unless I stop. But just a heads up that, you know, I will be here, I will be listening. I just don't want to miss anything that she's teaching because there's a whole lot of information here and I just don't want to be behind. Oh, don't you love Citrix? I didn't break it, I swear. Okay, I have a question. Hopefully you can hear me. I have a question. I just got to a rest stop. I've gone 50 miles so far. I love how you literally, is you were in the middle, you were in mid speech and that beep came through. Oh, I'm sorry. I'll try not to move my helmet. Okay. Can you, let me put you on speakerphone instead. Okay.
This is awesome because that's kind of what we wanted to see.